Hi there, and welcome to the Bootcamp for Online Instruction course. This is a hybrid course, so we'll be meeting face-to-face, but I just wanted to make a quick intro video to give you an idea about what the course is about and what you need to do this first week that's online before we meet face-to-face. So the basic idea of this course is just to introduce you to online teaching, in particular how to design an effective online course. As I mentioned earlier, we will have some face-to-face meetings too. There'll be three mandatory face-to-face meetings where we'll have some hands-on lab time to help you while you work on building some activities and resources in your own online courses. To get started in this online course, you want to scroll down on this homepage and click the Start Here button. That will take you to the course modules page where it starts with an orientation module called Getting Started. Read through these different pages to get a feel for what this course is about, starting with a page that has information about your facilitators. Then there's a nice table showing all the different activities and requirements of the course and the dates and due dates. And there's some information about Canvas. If you're still in the process of learning the basics of Canvas, this page has some good resources to help you get up to speed. And again, during the face-to-face meetings, we'll be right there by your side too to help you if you have any questions or run into any issues with Canvas. There is a help forum, an online discussion forum where you can ask questions at any time, or of course you can directly contact your facilitators using the inbox tool on the left. You can also click the help button on the bottom left and chat with live support with Canvas. So what do you do this first week? You want to scroll down to this module one and you'll see the main things we need to do this first week before we meet face to face. Read through the introduction. And then go ahead and take this online teaching readiness self-assessment. This is just a self-assessment quiz where you share your experience, your prior experience with teaching online and using technology and so forth. And at the end of the quiz, and it's not a real quiz, it's just a survey, you'll receive some feedback and links to more resources related to your answers. Next, we're going to try this online discussion to introduce yourself. Of course, we will get to know each other in the face-to-face sessions too, but this is a standard activity in pretty much all online courses, is to go in there and introduce yourself, share your thoughts about teaching online or your thoughts about Canvas. And there is an optional feedback survey. This course was just redesigned for Canvas, so we appreciate you sharing your feedback and suggestions for improving this course. And then again, we'll meet face-to-face at the end of the first week, where we'll discuss the first of two primary course-building activities in this course. The first activity that you'll be doing is building your own orientation module for your online course, and we'll discuss how to do that and show you some examples. The other main course building activity, which is the second half of the course, you'll be creating a regular content module where you align your learning outcomes, assessments, and activities. Other than that, there's just two other online discussions that'll be later on in the course. We'll be discussing techniques for humanizing your online courses, and also techniques for improving student engagement in online courses. And we'll discuss that more in our first face-to-face meeting. We look forward to meeting you there. Again, if you have any questions, contact us, your facilitators, or click on the help form, which is on the front page and here at the end of the orientation module. Thank you and good luck. We'll see you soon.